But I'm going to show you how to clean your fidget spinner if it has rust in it. And some ways you can know it has rust in it is it starts to make noise, it starts to suddenly stop, and also it might be like pretty annoying when you put it near your ear. It makes lots of loud noises, so you might have some rust in it. Check and take off the top piece or the bottom piece. What you want to do is there's three ways to clean it. You can take some baking soda and just shake it in there, or you can take a paper towel with some water on it and clean inside and on the plastic piece, or you can also put one drop of oil in it to clean it. Then test it out. If it still isn't working, you might want to ask someone for some help with what you're doing. But most of the time it gets fixed. Before, mine was stopping suddenly. It was making lots of noise, and I wasn't happy with it. But then my friends told me a way to fix it. They told me if I clean it with some water, or if you put some more oil in it, they said it would help work. And so when I got home, I did it, and it worked perfectly fine. So thank you.